Hello, guys! Today, we are playing Gotham Knights. Let's get into the Gotham. I like it.
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
Oh my god, the Batmobile looks so awesome. By the way, this game's cheap. Right, yeah, it's all this sort of. Batman's dead in this. Warning, this game does have swears and drugs. And violence and blood. Talon?
Is that just trying to fight this war? And for what? Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow. You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Rachel Ghoul.
You love this blasphemy. This sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Hard on to reach to the left side of Gotham Army's record. Not now!
No, I expect to turn to a combat move.
No one's coming to help you.
I'll deal with you myself.
So for any Damian Wayne fans, he doesn't exist in this universe. They haven't watched the Train Wars. And if you haven't watched the Train Wars, what the heck is wrong with you?
Thank you.
What a little bat family.
Watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
Wow.
From Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. and to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
No control of Bell. Wait, how do I... this. Why are film wars always in rainy days and
years? You always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Oh, the speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes.
Oh, crap.
At Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? They drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites and quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Going Nightwing.
Ha!
I'm at Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kurt Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Eyes open and ready for anything, then.
Positive
idea on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Bad news. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
Langstrom's dead. Damn it. The note said his office is in Moulton Hall, third floor.
Thank you.
Okay, now I just need to find the control. Okay. Now just...
The balcony doors are open. That's my way in. Body cam recording. Didn't spend much time here. Langstrom must have died somewhere else.
chaps, Dale.
I came for Langstrom's office. Better find something there first.
This is so difficult.
I came for Langstrom's office. Better find something there first.
marks are suspicious. I wonder what made them.
So far, Woldies.
All I have is dead end so far.
I feel like this might turn into something. You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
Always did love a good break-in.
Even that night you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else in this lead. Stay safe.
You too. This is a lot of damage. Thank you.
Langstrom died. You'd think the GCPD would still be all over this lab. Looks like Langstrom was attacked at his workstation. He lost a lot of blood. He tried to get away, and then the attacker pinned him to the wall. Brutal. Langstrom spent his final moments crawling toward that cabinet. Why didn't he try to leave the lab?
Investigate the crime scene.
The thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant.
4/11/92. So the year's 92. April 11th, 1992.
Langstrom made specific note of these dates, and now I will too.
That did it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping.
This will have been an hour one video.
Well,
this is something. Batman's dead professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk.
Oh shit. Man. Dolphin? Tenuous.
What's this? That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls. In a hidden lab. With an even more hidden hard drive.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
Freaks from burning this place to the ground.
Fire alarm! Die, die, die! Die! It's a landing? He's a I got some proof to show
him. Just kill them. Just kill them. Yeah, yep. Die.
Fumes getting to you, buddy.
You're mine!
probably more inside.
The group is led by Firefly Bennett. Hey, bad one. Bad one, whoever says bad one, don't. Hey, I'm not my dying! Hey, I can't die in my own video. True. No one. Oh no, it's a fat boy. No.
Broken. Let's see if you'll break too.
Thank you. Police are inbound. Are you okay?
Just a lot going on tonight. I'm gonna head back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally.
Oh, that was intense. No, I need a home vehicle. I am terrible at driving, sorry, I don't have a driving license. In real life or in games. That's just a funny joke.
Thank you.
Oh, crap!
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city!
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
So we're ending there here. This is really intense. I expected a lot less fun. So, I'm ending it here. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Wait, is there a sequel?